counting on 6. Now they're taking a 10. Let's count it here. On this one, give me 10 of your best strokes. With catch timing here, out of 37. That's 1. Moving on 60. 2. 3. Here's your speed here. 4. 5. 6. Out of 36. 7. 137. 8. 9. 10. 3 more seats there on 36 now. Squeezing in those puddles. Nice and sharp with the top here. Stay direct, Alyssa. Moving on 2 now. Moving on 2. Give me Bowski on this one. Right at 36. That's 139. Let's find that 137 again here. Over these next 5 strokes. Stay sharp with the top. Time on the oar into bound. Control here. Let's finish it, ladies. That's 145 in on Bowski here. Let's open up a margin here. That's 140. Show me that 137 again. Go together in 2. That's 1, 2 on this one. Accelerate. Squeeze. 36 right here. In and out. On the hips here. Right in 36. 143. Bang at the top. Bang. Nice and sharp. Bang. 144. 35 and a half. Sitting on base. 1 feet back here, ladies. Go. In and out together on the hips. Be relentless here. On those hips together. Squeeze. Out those puddles. Make 2 feet back. In and out together. I'm on 3C now. Let's get back out here, ladies. Squeezing out those puddles. We're at 34 right now. We have to sharpen back up to that 36. And take those 2C's. 3C's now. Back in 2. That's 1. 2 on this one. Up and on it. Give me 10. 1. 2. 3 on 4C now. 4. 5. Time on the oar, ladies. 6. 7. 145. 8, 9, 10. They're sitting here, carrying speed here, staying sharp. I need one more beat of sharpness with the arms and body in 2 at a 35 here. That's 1, 2. There, 60, ladies. Take it back here on this one. Squeezing out those puddles. Bang. Locking on, hanging on to those finishes. I need sharpness here. We're still at that 35. I want to see that 36. Every single stroke. Sit up. Sharpen up in 2. That's 1. Stay dry. 2 on this one. Sharpen up. Sit up. Bang. Lock. Shock. Shock. They're tossing on me here. Squeezing up those puddles. Still at that 34, ladies. Where's that sharpness? With the arms, with the body here. It's 148. Let's take a 10 to sit up and sharpen up and give me that 36. In 2. That's 1. 2 on this one. Sit up. 1, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4 and a half, 3, 35 and a half, 4, sit up, 5, 3, 4, 6, give me that 36, 7, 3, 4 and a half, 8, sit up, 9, 1, 15, 10, in and out together here, carrying speed to the top here, nice and sharp out of bounds, lock, set, carrying speed here, still under 34 and a half, carrying speed well at the 34, continuing to move out here at the 34, let's sharpen up here at the 34 at the top. Stay long into bow. Long into bow. That's 4.5 minutes in, ladies. Squeezing out those puddles together. 155. Let's accelerate this boat. Carrying speed through the top. Stay direct to the top here. They're continuing to move out here. We took back a couple of seats, then they took back 2 more. In and out together here. Let's close up that margin that they just opened up with a little flutter here to a 36 from a 34 into. That's 1. 2, show me that 36 on this one. Bang, sitting up nice and tall. Still at a 34 here, sharpen up. Quick arms, sharp body here. Sit up and send it. This is 152. Our coxin, their coxin on our 60. 35, in and out together here, ladies. Sharpen up, out of bounds. Nice and sharp with those arms on the hips. Beating with those arms, let those shoulders fall. At a 149 here, squeezing out those pedals together. They're sitting here around 5 and 6 feet. Nice stretch to the top, Alyssa. Getting that point in the water. Hanging onto the puddles. Squeezing out those pieces. Low to 33 here. Stay sharp. On the hips, ladies. Be relentless. Taking those feet back. They're inching up on 3 feet now. Let's close up that gap. In and out together. They're hanging onto those puddles. I need sharpness out of bounds. We're at a 34. I want a 36. In 2. Give me that 36. That's 1. Relax on that slide. 2. Sit up and sharpen up. 1. Give me 10. 2. 152. 3. Accelerating at the 34. 4. Still at the 34 here. 5. Sit up. 6. need a 36. I need you to sharpen up. I need you to sit up. Hold that body still at the top. No stretching and reaching. Putting that finish. Nice and tall at the finish. Squeezing out those puddles. We're at a 33 and a half right here. Keep it light on the drive. Stick it right to the top, Lizzie. In and out together on those hips. We're at a 33. In and out together. Nice and sharp here. Squeezing out this finish. 155. On the hips here. Let's find that 34. I need one beat of sharpness on this one. Okay, good feet at the 34. Nice and sharp here. Sitting up 33 and a half. We'll see you accelerated from that 155 to 149 with half a beat of sharpness there. Squeezing out those puddles. Hanging on here. Inching back in. Inching back in. Bring up tall there to your 34. Beating with the arms. Stay tall as you posture up here. Posture up. Heads up. Posture up. Sharp. Set. Sharp. Set. In and out together here, ladies. 7 minutes in. Let's finish it. In and out together. Sitting up. Nice and tall. Inching back up here. Moving well at this 34 right now. Let's squeeze out those puddles. Let's see if we can't capture a few more inches of run at the top here at the 34 on this one. Give me 10 of your best strokes. Count them up in your head. Squeezing out those inches. Looking at the both here. Inching up on them. They're boxing around our four seat now. Squeeze! More weight up and off that seat. I need a recommitment to this seat in two. That's one. Two on this one. Three. Box. Send. Box. Send. Make your seat back there. Squeezing out those puddles. Sharpen up here, ladies. We're low at a 33. Sit up and send it together. On this one. Bang. Bang. Finish to catch attention. Every stroke. Quick to the direction at the top here. Maggie, Alyssa, getting those blades very full blade rowing here. Nice and sharp. Squeezing out those finishes. At a 153, I want sub 150 here for this next minute. On this one, give me sub 150. Stop. 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 54, 52. And now together, that's 150. One more beat of acceleration here. That's one more split in on that split. 148, that's it, ladies. Give me 10 strokes here at a sub 150. Move out. That's one, 150. Two, accelerate here. Three, 150. Hang. Four, nice and sharp. Five, sit up, we're low. Six, 7:33. Seven, inching up here. Eight, 152. Nine, 10, good acceleration there through those last 10 strokes. Took that three seat. Finish it. I want to be at that constant in the next 2 minutes here. Squeezing out those puddles. Nice and sharp on those hips. Our stair coxing on our 6 feet. Close up that gap. Put that coxing on our 7 feet. On this one. Nice and sharp here. At the top, we're low at a 33. I need you to sit up and give me a 36. In two. Just like in a sprint at the end of the race. Sit up and accelerate. That's one. Two. On this one. We need that 36. That's a 34. In and out on those hips. Sitting up nice and tall here. Breathe. Breathe. 152, 34. Staying sharp here, ladies. Take the seat back. Take the seat back. Breathe. Box. Set. Box. Set. Squeezing out those puddles together. Nice and sharp here. Keep the light at the top. With the light at the top. Hanging on to the puddles. Direct Maggie, Britt, and Alyssa. Sharp. Set. Sharp. Set. Keep inching up here, ladies. What's happening right now? They're taking back 3 and 4 seats, and then they're taking it back. Sitting up here, nice and tall, last minute. I want to even up these loads in this last minute here. I want a 36. We're at a 34 right now. Sit up and send it in two. That's one. Two on this one. Sharp arm. Give me that 36. Sharp. Set. Sharp. Set. 35 right here. One more beat. Out of bow. Sitting long on that slide. Control through that top corner. Bang. Nice and tall to release. All your weight up and off that seat. 10 strokes here. That's 1, 2, sit up, 3, 35, 4, 5, carry through to the top here, 6, 34, 7, 148, 8, nice stretch to the top, 9, keep it light, 10, good hand height there, Maddie, keep it light, Lizzie, nice and sharp at the top, no hesitation, took back 1 piece there, squeezing out those puddles, sharp, set, sharp, set. They're boxing around our 4 feet, 3-4 feet. Squeezing out the six. Stroke over stroke, ladies. Paddle. Holy moly.